Yo, man, down bad right now. Down bad only because Minnesota lost last night 4-1. We got gentlemanly swept. It's okay because my team has Anthony Edwards and no one else does. We left off last time. I don't remember, actually. I do not recall. Oh! Won a game 5-4, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah, we had a draw in the cup. And then we won this game. It was this game right here. But it doesn't... Because it's deadline day, it didn't simulate yet, so... It's deadline day. We're not going to do anything deadline day. I'm going to simulate by the hour, because... Just in case someone sends me an offer... But yeah, we tied in the cup game, in the Emirates cup game, and then we have to replay it. And I think we went to extras, and we won at the buzzer after giving up a 4-1 lead, I think. I think it was that game. We gave up a 4-1 lead, and then Siraj hit it, scored in the final 3 minutes of extra time. If I'm remembering correctly. It was quite the game, though. And no one's sending us an offer. Let's just simulate. Yes, it was. It was that game. Yeah, we blew a 4-1 lead, and they tied it up in the final minutes. Siraj scored. They gave us 3 minutes of extra time in regular play, so. Very proud of him. He was cold for a minute, and he really wasn't doing much of anything, to be honest. He was just out there on the pitch. Got us a report. Oh yeah, we called up one of the kids, and he played, and he blew an open goal. And I think we lost that game. $425 million was spent across the leagues.
Sheesh.
I had to make a choice, dog. You're 57 overall. You have to understand. Like, there are a lot of people better than you. Even my reserves are better than really all of you. Calendar. 5-4. We blew that. Here's a game, though. After playing yet another game, Brighton is a good team. Let's give them their flowers. The month of January was very kind to us. 5-2-1. 5-2-1. We had two draws. I don't know who that team is against, though. That was also a cup game. And now, we continue the chase to the one seed, which I'm still assuming that the first seed gets a bye. And we have 3 months left, so we're cruising, man. A Bolton offer. Hold the. If I accept this offer, he's still going to stay on the team. But do I want to do that? 1.1 mil is nice. But he's. We're not tight for money, because we really can't. What the hell? We really can't get anyone anyway. That would even be worth that much. Like, no one wants to come to the team, so I'm gonna reject this offer, respectfully. I hope and pray that these guys are rested up. Seemingly, they're not. Stevenage, I think we've beaten Stevenage like 3 times already, so hopefully we don't, you know, need to go as hard, because these guys are fully rested. Tying in these cup games have been hitting us rough. Then we have to play in like 2 days.
instead of like winning the first game and then getting like 4 days rest instead of 2 days rest.
Cameras trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV.
I don't even know who that is. I don't know who that was. Cooking. Some water. Water.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action.
I need a cup holder. Stuart Robson. Stuart Robson, Pierre Ghani. They're home. They got some nice kits.
As always, this should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality.
Bro, I can't. I'm not switching to the right player. Here you go.
What to play an attractive brand of football? What more could you ask for?
Oop. Know where you're going, dog.
Threatening.
Oh, why didn't he boom it? I should have passed it. I should have passed it one more time.
And as the captain,
I know where you're going, dog.
Come into today's game leading the league in goals for the best attack in the league statistically.
Look at this. Siraj is always on defense. Like, for an attacker, why is he always defending?
They get midfield players making runs beyond the strikers, and the fullbacks are always ready to overlap.
Nah. We don't necessarily have to win this game, but it would be nice if we did.
Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Where are you passing it, my dog?
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Guy's drunk.
Luke Norris. Well, wasn't much of that
offsides. Offsides, baby. Damn.
It wasn't a great pass, was it?
It was an okay pass. Chill out. Damn. Torre was just not moving fast enough to even get to that ball.
A classic example of how to intercept. Callum Morton.
No! Cal!
Can he find the right...
Oh!
And he's made headway!
Oh! Boom it! Oh!
From a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong... That first one was awful. I was supposed to pass to Alejandro up the middle, but that did not work out the way it was supposed to.
Carl Piergiani.
He's lobbing.
Luke Norris. And he's broken free. And that's a very good parry.
Chill.
What? Callum Morton.
Okay.
Effective challenge. They look as though they want to make this move count.
Well, that was almost like Sar from last game when he shot so far outside the box. Somehow got it to go. It's about the craziest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, his ankles. Oh no! That would have been so good. Lobbing. He's lobbing. I knew it.
Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And happy to just cushion it back to the keeper. The news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Well, AFC Wimbledon were awarded the penalty, and he's going to be kicking.
Sorry, Alex, could be a goal here.
Oh!
Opportunity, but really good defending.
I'm sorry, Alex.
And he's lost custody of the ball here.
Damn. I'm surprised that wasn't a foul. Usually they call a foul there. No! Dude, Cal's passing is not cash money right now.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee.
Oh, damn.
Giving it away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, they're comfortable in bringing that ball down. Farry. Morton. The room to roam on the wing. Can he put it in?
Boom! Oh! Come on, man. Please.
I'm taking short.
Don't do this to me.
How's it go? Making sure it didn't get past him.
I'm not, see, we're not as good on, like, corner kicks as, like, other teams. Because we're so short. That's why everybody can get a header on us, because we're so short. Look at this. Ahmed is tired. He can't get to the goal. That's us.
That, a goal kick, it'll be...
We need substitutions. Everybody's, look at this. Everybody's so tired, man. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, no. Can I get to him, please? Hello? They should just let me... Oh, thank God. They should let me make any sub I want. Come on, man. Let me do this. Alright, well. Alright. This is fine. This is fine. This is okay. Watt is gonna play in a weird spot here.
And they will make the change now.
Just gotta hope and pray that this team can get a win right now. Or a tie. I'll settle for a tie for once. We are dog tired. As long as we show some fight, I'll be happy with the result.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment.
Damn. They're going to score. Teams always score when I pass it to them.
Potential danger.
See?
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close.
No, that was going to be a lob through. I see you. I see you. Good grab. They're coming out the half aggressive, dog. Chill.
There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer...
Acuna! Didn't they already say this?
Go ahead, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of
damn
quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact...
I thought they already talked about Acuna getting transferred to Liverpool. Talking about it again? Woo! They're about to score right here, man. Here comes the header. There it is. Thank God.
To worry the goalkeeper that time.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
Absolutely. Possession, the name of the game, as they try again. Could be. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Yeah. Yeah, that's for true. I didn't really try to outwit him, to be honest, but...
Smith has it. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Ah! What was that? Huh? What the hell? Why did I do that? How did that happen?
Just not looking confident in possession.
How in the world did that happen? Why did that pass happen?
Barry.
Go, go, go. Why aren't you going, Soboth?
Clark has it. Reeves. well read to ease the pressure.
Our defense is good, but our offense is kind of like, eh, you know?
Well, a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Now they're going to alter things. Here's
no, why are you... Bro, that was like bad timing. Lobbing. He's lobbing it.
Contreras on the ball.
Oh my God.
Support available.
Thank you.
Elliot Watt. And Barry. Clean challenge.
Okay, I definitely hit the pass, but that's fine too. Oh, I hit it too hard. Dude, Vassell is dog tired, man.
Can he finish here?
Well, he yeah, get that out of there. Get that out of there. Here comes the header right here.
Good bit of pressing. Putting his body on the line. Body in the way again. Charles Andreas Brin. Still pushing for what could be a winner.
Really. Oh, come on! They're going to score. Our defense is not set. How was that not a tackle? What the hell? 8 minutes, man. Plenty of time. Okay.
Bolton.
No, that was not who that was supposed to be to.
Running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
And the goalkeeper will claim it. Being pressed hard.
Damn. Somebody's injured. Somebody's injured, man. This is not good.
Read it well. Addo. And that is that. Full time.
God damn, that was a slugfest.
Couldn't be separated. What did you make of the visitor's performance?
Well, we can talk.
0-0 goose egg, man. Nobody really, I mean, they got 6 shots. Or 11 shots. We got 6. That was kind of a weird game. That was a very weird game. Both teams played good defense.
Could we just grab a minute of your time for a few questions?
Yeah. Hey, man. Players look tired. They just look tired. They played a lot of football, man. They needed a rest. How can you say, you know, we were expected to win, and then you say, this is the exactly close to full coaches. Shawty, you don't know what you want. You know? Players gave me everything. That's all I could really ask for, you know? They put their lives, their hearts, their desires, and their everything. Oh, I don't even know. Did you play for the 0-0 today? We were really determined out there, you know? That counts as a clean sheet for both teams, right? Technically?
Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.
Ah, whatever. Damn. That was sad. I'm happy with the games you're giving me. I'm proud of you, man. You're crucial to the team. You're important. Damn. Well, hopefully my guys got some rest. Yeah, they're good now. They're a lot better now. Morton, Siraj. Vassell is still kind of meh, so he can get a sub early. Barry can get a sub early. Ray. Teray's been starving for some rest. We moved up! We're tied for second! Let's go! Let's go! We're tied for second. They finally lost Northampton. Alright. Guy cutting grass, man. Outside. I don't know if you can... Yeah, let's go right into the next game. We're playing Carlisle. Second, we moved up. We're close to that bye. If we win this game, we're 2 points behind. I don't think... Have we played Mansfield Town? Or do we play them this month at all? Doesn't look like it, at least. Play Northampton next month, though. Play Mansfield in the last month, so. Damn. Getting spicy, man. Getting spicy. It's getting a spicy meatball. I had to sneeze.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me as usual is Stuart Robson. And League Two action is what's on the menu coming up live. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Everybody's back now. We're fully rested after those hard-fought games.
Earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
What a pass. What a cross-pitch pass. Ahmed is back.
Into the penalty area. Applying vigorous pressure.
Damn. Got it. What? What? Yo! No shot, they didn't call out of bounds. That's crazy. Go out of the way, dog. Move.
Vassell. Well, it's tight at the top and extremely tense, just as we would want it, Stuart.
Well, it looks like being a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the teams, but can one of them just go on a great run and pull away?
And crossed in there, and the danger's still on. He must.
Woo!
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game.
We're rested, man. We are rested. We are rested and ready to play. And we're home, I think.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play. Offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level,
also,
doing that,
my water is like leaking.
Not good enough.
This is not good. My water is leaking. This is not good. Hold on. I have to fix this. All right, let's see how long that lasts. Oh my god, that was a bug. What? That was outside. Okay, never mind. I was like, oh my god. The big fly. They're trying to be aggressive and they can't. We own them. Oh my god. He tried to cross me. He really didn't, though.
Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Come on!
And they have possession again. What can they do from here?
Ooh, you're about to get cowed.
Ready for the corner kick routine. Who can they pick out?
Damn.
Not cleared away completely. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Let's go. Oh, well. That was a whoops. That wasn't supposed to be to him. Uh-oh. It's a good thing Ahmed is very fast, because... Where is he going?
It'll be a corner.
That was very dumb. Ahmed is like the only tall player on our team, man. Oh no! Kind of set him up a little bit. Taking off. Move. Move.
Elliot's what? Chance to do damage.
Oh, I tried to fit it in the gap.
But I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games, and Alex Scott confirms.
We can definitely score another one, man.
Thank you.
No! He kicked his foot.
An alert intervention.
Alright, that time I took too long making a decision. Bro, our defense is insane right now. Okay! That was insane. That was dumb. That was dumb.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
No! Why did you kick it over to Morton? It goes boom, 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 not boom, boom.
The interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your tech.
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent.
Don't call offsides. Oh, they call. Okay, well, he might have been offsides. That was kind of a late offsides whistle. He actually might have been offsides. I wasn't really paying attention. I was in a vibe right there.
I must say, this looks promising.
Okay.
Defending when it mattered.
Okay. That's fine. Yeah, you could just completely demolish my players. That's cool. That's very cool. That's very cool.
Morton. And whipped into the box.
Bang!
There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Now we hit him with that header cheddar. Let's go. Boom.
Leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
3-0 lead. They don't know what to do. They shook. Another steal. Our team. Crowd is getting amped right now. Good God.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Sheesh. Look, I'm not going to sit here and celebrate like this game is over, because we've definitely gone up 4-0 or 4-1 and have lost the lead before. So...
Oh, a lovely ball. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And so it is.
But
first half story has been written.
Would I be wrong for feeling a little good?
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable.
I think Callum has two goals and Alejandro has two goals.
And he's taken his goal.
They're cooking right now.
He's been wonderful to watch.
Yes, they do. Allen's in, man. Absolutely disgusting behavior. Alright, so who did I say was getting rest? Vassell? Who's the captain? Why is Vassell the captain? What the hell? Vassell should not be the captain. It should be Morton, but that's fine. Oh yeah, Barry. I was gonna give it to Barry as well. And to Ray. Everybody else is kind of good. They already got rest, so they don't really need to get any more. I mean, I'll we'll see how we're looking in the second half.
Well, if we need them. More, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
All right. That's a yellow. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, the referee has decided
that was crazy.
Well, it's not a good challenge.
I ain't never seen nothing like that.
He gets a yellow card for that.
Why did he take so long to, like, extend? Damn. He's going up the middle.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Good use of advantage by the referee. In there to intercept. And a story that's been covered extensively on television and the newspaper.
Quick moment here, Derek.
No! Oh! Hit it in! Oh! I waited way too long. He hit it. He was too fast.
Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
It's a goal for Warsaw after a well-worked move.
Can he finish? Oh, marvelous defending to deny.
They keep interrupting Alex, man. Poor Alex. Yeah, poor Alex, man.
A goal for the visitor. He's in with a chance.
Let's go. Hat trick. Hat trick. Hat trick. What time is it? What time is it? What time is it?
Well, as you can see, he doesn't.
Y'all know what time it is, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. He don't even see a goalie right there, man. Oh my god, this crowd is so loud right now. Oh my god, I had him touch earth. That's crazy. Off a simple move. This crowd, I think this is the loudest the crowd has ever been, brother. I'm looking at the crowd right now. There's not a person sitting. Oh, they're sitting now. They're sitting now. That's crazy.
Can he find the right pass?
Damn.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked
promising. It did look promising. I think Cal can sit. He's getting tired. Cal can sit. Let's put in Bolton. Raj right here. Oh. All right, We'll put in Brim. Move. Soboth can actually sit too. Last sub will be for just. Morton's not having. He's not attacking with that. Not that same like energy that he did.
And with that, fizzles out. Now the situation has changed in one of the other games. I'm hearing. Let's go to Alex Scott.
Yeah.
Damn!
65 minutes played.
Alex with the info as
not even close. Not even close. Listen to this round of applause right now. Insane energy. And that's a foul. We'll take that. Referee's bet on SC tonight.
Elliot Watt. There to take it away. And it's Dennis.
I know who you're passing it to. You're passing it to the left, right there. I know. I see him. Passing it right back. No. 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 No.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Ado.
Come on, man. Supposed to be a through ball right there. He say Tyler Perry? Damn. No clean sheet, man.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
No clean sheet. That's sad.
Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up.
No clean sheet. No shot that's offsides. You're drunk. You've been drinking. There's no way we blow a 5-0 lead, right? There's no way.
Opportunity it is. A goal!
6-1 lead.
This is attacking football at its finest.
Whoop! Oh my god. Oh my god, he tackled him into boxes. That looks so wrong. That look. Oh my god. The boxes don't help.
That's a top class goal.
Like the boxes makes that image look worse.
Hard to imagine them losing it now. Great opportunity. Tremendous block.
Damn, that hit him in the face. This game is over, man. This game is cooked.
Well, opting for the short corner. Superb block.
Superb. Oh my god, my ankles. He took my ankles. He took my ankles. One last Alex Scott update before the game ends. But they're attacking. They might score, so. Yep. Every time, man. Poor Alex. Header. Every time. Every time, man. We're so short.
What can they do with this one?
We are so short. Header.
Super header.
I can't. It's not letting me jump.
Once more.
I'm also in this mix. Come on, Otto. Come on, Otto. Damn. That was a good take.
Going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Was it an interception or was that planned?
And it's Dennis. Good pressure.
Y'all thought y'all was scoring again, man. Get them off my field, dog.
No complaints from the fans here.
Mm-mm.
It was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed.
I got hit 3 goals in a game and went to go sit down. He's like, I put in my 45 minutes. Insane, dude. Alejandro had 2 goals. Callum had 3. Brim had 1. That's how you do it right there. Controlled the game for 52% of the game. 129 passes. Insane. 9 match rating with no assists. He had 2 goals, 2 assists. I'd say he had a better game than Cal, personally. Look at... that's where he was, all over the field. That's insane. Barry was legitimately all over the field. Almost. Almost all over the field. Look at this little portion. Soboth was just on the other end of the field for no reason. It's funny. That's pretty cool. We're streaking again. We got another streak going. And this was an important league game, too. I think we're one behind the one seed if they lost.
Just a couple of questions for you.
from 24th to 1st. The dream. A hat trick? Nah. He could lead this team to great things. Surprise, difficult. Yeah, we're getting the same questions. Throw the game from start to finish. We deserved our goals today. Thanks, we deserved our goals today. Hat tricks and Salford win. Damn, they won. They won, man. But we won, too, so we created space. I think Northampton lost, so. Good shape. And also, our players are getting rested, so, you know, we're really in good shape. Wimbledon, this is a big game. They're tied for third right now. This is a huge game. After the draw against Brighton and Hove in the original game, in the play, do you plan on doing anything different? We'll try to be on the front foot, you know? It's win or bust. We've come this far. You know, we ain't going out like this, you know what I'm saying? Been a great run from your team. You're still unbeaten, but the games come thick and fast. That's crazy. That's a crazy phrase. I ain't gonna lie. We're not hard to play against, but we're very confident. Our dressing room right now is peak. The morale is very high. Everything we can, man. Oh, we lost to them last time, didn't we? We lost to Wimbledon. I remember that game. We got slapped, I think. I think they slapped us. Not this time, though. We're a different team. If they win this game, they tie us for second. This is a very important game. We have to win this one. Could have lost the last one, but we have to win this one. Or at the very least, tie. We can't let them win. Anything but a win for Wimbledon. Anything but a win. Buddy, want to come to the team? Come to the team? Joined up. How's the youth academy looking? How are the kids doing? Okay. They're looking the same. Oh, he's going to be a star. What's his speed at? I might call him up now, too. Oh, he's 15. I can't call him up. Damn. I could change his development. Oh, no, never mind. He doesn't have one where it boosts his speed and his acceleration at the same time? I might change his position, then. I might make him a center fielder. Center forward, whatever. Center forward might be the way. It's not like I'm replacing him for Cal, but I feel like center forward. These like 40 and 50 overall guys are kind of a lost cause. Their overall is that low. It's like, what? Alright. We're going right into it. Going right into it. No substitutions, nothing.
One man, the focus of attention. Following a hat trick, does he have another big performance in him this time?
That is not Callum Morton. I appreciate the support.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder, Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Do do do.
And now they get the ball rolling.
Wimbledon is a tough team. They are tied for third for a reason. Here we go. The first mistake. The second mistake.
Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Bro, what a weak shot. What a weak shot, man. You can't be shooting like that. That's a foul on him. Let's go.
Well, a foul, but no yellow card. Opportunity here.
Is that offsides? No, it's not. Let's go. I'm shocked. I'm actually shocked. Because that definitely looked like offsides.
But hey, we take that 1-0 lead. And a very big game of the season for us.
It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
If I change his number to number one. Bending off the defender.
A chance to whip it in. Oh, a fine block.
Bro got past me. How did he get past me like this? Oh, God.
Body on the line.
Good save. Jump on it. Let's go.
Damn. Well. Now options are plenty. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Bro, this isn't necessarily a sloppy game, but this is like very funny.
Callum Morton. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, possibilities inside the box. Opportunity.
Oh! Well,
that was incomplete control. He should have scored there.
Damn, man. That's tough. I'm surprised they didn't call anything right there. I'm very surprised.
Josh Davison. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Both teams being extremely sloppy right now. It's actually kind of gross.
Ibu Toure. And he's through here.
Another by Barry.
Well, just look at this again.
Let's go, man.
He's so impressive, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2.
This is. Oh my god. Wimbledon is being extremely sloppy right now. This is not the same team that we played earlier.
Can he put it away?
This is not the same team that we played. Either they're not the same team or we're not the same team. I don't know which one it is. But I'm loving it because we're winning. 3-0.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Very funny.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
You have your wife's ticket. Thank you.
Well, the situation has changed in one of the...
John Scott is needed at the tickets office. He has his wife's ticket. I don't know. Is she, like, waiting?
Alex keeping us right up to date.
Is she waiting at the ticket office?
Morton. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set some...
Damn. Oh, I have to use the bathroom, guys. This is not good.
We saw the situation developing. Oh, big chance! Terrific save!
No! That was a goal, I'm not gonna lie.
This attack looks highly promising.
What the hell? Okay. Okay. That was a good goal. That was from way outside the box. That was like Sar from a few games ago.
3-1 it is. Callum Morton. Oh, surely. He scored once already and close to making it a goal.
Every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Taken short. Terrific piece of anticipation.
Damn. Oh my god, they got... Uh-oh. Defense is not set right now. Passing it to the guy with the player base difficulty. They're cheating. They know. The computer is in the know.
And he takes on the shot. Chance to reduce the arrears. And the ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now. Good bit of
I made another mistake instead of booming it out of there. Oh my god, a player is hurt.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
He took so long to get up.
Elliot Watt. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Can he finish this?
Oh, damn, what a save. What a save.
Woodyard.
Yeah, that's it.
The first half here comes to an end.
That is it, man.
Well, his overall contribution from midfield, chock full of positives. No getting away from that, Stuart.
Well, Derek, I have to say...
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
What? Oh, who got hurt? Oh no. I have to pee. Hold on. I took the moment to fill up my water, too. Why not? All right. Well, water's hurt, so that's, that's happening. I mean, he could play, seemingly. It seems like he could still play, because he's still in. But
now looking dangerous here.
I don't know how useful he'll be.
Just have to look a bit lively, given the pressure. Mohamed Wad. Morton. Keeping the ball moving. Will he finish?
Damn, what a save. What a save.
And time for the change now.
He's got five shots already.
Another short corner routine. Can he find the net?
Woo! Fading away. Hey, Macarena. That was luck, because they definitely deflected that. That was unlucky for them and lucky for us.
He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball clean.
Soboth. Easy. The only reason I know that's Soboth is because he's wearing gloves. At first I was going to say Barry. At first I thought that was Barry who did that. But then I saw his hands. Another! Yes, sir! Oh, yes, sir! I just needed to urinate. All I needed was to get the pee out of me. So I can beat the... Let's go!
It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Damn. Well, you know, Soboth. 5-1, man. We're kind of good now. What a difference. This team has been a roller coaster all season long.
Callum Morton. Elliot Watt.
Damn, I did not want to pass it to him.
Josh Davison. Breaking at pace.
Uh-oh. Teray was kind of lazy there.
Great block.
Block leak. Let's put in the rook. You can only get better by getting in reps.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner.
What? How's that a corner kick? Are you drunk? Ahmed has been asking for a rest for a long time. I just feel like he has been.
And after the cross, a tremendous block.
And that was an accident. Oh god, they're gonna score.
Oh yes! It's gone in!
Why do I do this? I keep passing it. The defender gets close when we're in our own backfield. I don't know why I constantly do this.
Callum Morton. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
He has 13 goals in 31 matches. He wishes he was Callum.
Chislett. Into the final 20 minutes.
There it is.
Damn.
I mean, we definitely still won this game. There's no way we blow a 5-1 lead, right? What? I missed that. I think it's time for you to sit, man. I think that's what that means. It's time for you to sit. No more substitutions. Huh? We only made three, right? We made Leak, Smith, yeah, what? And Bolton. We only made three! Yo, and one of them was a injury. I didn't even want to make that one. I just felt like I had to, because I didn't want him to die.
Marsh.
That's kind of not cool, man. That's kind of not cool. You're going to make me suffer because... Oh. Cal's passing has not been... Not been A1 steak sauce.
And he read it well. And he was being pressed, but did his job. Bolton. Can they convert?
Boom! Keep Boom! Revving up the engines, brother.
Well, as you can see, the first save.
Grab Alejandro. It's over.
The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
It's over. It's over. Put a fork in her. He's got 15 goals in 18 matches.
Ethan Chislett.
No shot. He didn't even need to save that. I ain't gonna hold you. You did not need to save that. He was gonna hit the side and it was gonna be our ball. Now if they score off a kick, off a header, I'm gonna be mad.
Still a chance. On a time for composure on the ball.
And
the right place to cut out the pass.
Uh-oh.
Ethan Chislett. Chance to finish.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Can uh-oh. Woo! Hey, man, they're fighting. They're down 2-6, and they're still fighting.
Who can he pick out?
Oh, well, yo.
Give him credit for trying it.
He would have hit that.
Left a bit to be desired, Stuart.
The idea was right. I would have been impressed.
His skill wasn't. It's well off target in the end.
Damn, he said he has no skill. That's crazy hate.
And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes.
4? Yo, man, you're bugging. 4?
Quite find his teammate.
4 minutes is insane. I've never seen 4 minutes of extra time. Okay.
And
damn, that 4 minutes went quick. Big win.
What a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting.
We keep Wimbledon off our backs, and we get 3 points in the process. Huge win.
Underway.
Oh, my hair. Here you go. Big victory. 50-50 split on the possession. That's the first time that's ever happened. All right. I mean, how are we looking? Are we first now? Must be a blow wad pickup and not. He'd be out for the next 5 days. It's always 5 days. Darman, he capped a team display. He's a talent, you know. Are unbeaten so far at the start of... Okay, that's just not true. That's just not true. Has she been watching the season? And she's saying this like the season just started. Got report available. Let's see who we got. Woo! Sign him. 91 potential. You got to. Sign him too, goalkeeper. Sign him too, because his overall is pretty high, so. Alright, well, I gotta drop one of these guys. That's pretty easy, I'll drop him. That's pretty easy, I'll drop him. I'm only signing him because it says his overall is already, like, you know, 54 to 72. It's usually never that high unless they are that high, at the start. At least that's how I look at it. Bruised elbow for 5 days. Damn. That's rough. A bruised elbow? That sucks. Let's see where he is. Is this him? I think this was him. 52? Bad. Right midfielder? He's a right midfielder, brother. Is a midfielder. Looks like he's just a playmaker, honestly. I want to boost his speed up, so that's what I'm going to do. Obviously get him. He's a defensive man. Definitely got to boost him. Damn. Make him a right back. Can we make him a right back instead? Got a right wing back? Let's make him a right back. Who else needs some help from God? I feel like reflexes is more important. Nah. 60 overall. He's climbing. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Damn, another game, dude. If we get rest from the last game, I'm ready to come in for Watt if needed. I forgot. I completely forgot that fast that Watt was hurt. I'm probably gonna put, or I'll put in Otto. Otto can play that position. Or Ahmed. Or Watt. Watt can play that position. Somebody can play that position. Oh no. There we go. Yeah, Otto's gonna play. He's good defender, so I mean, it's not like, you know, I'm just putting in some bum. Granted, I mean, I could put in somebody better. Rather put in, you know, somebody who can dribble fast, who could do it all, you know. Only these guys can, you know, be defenders. And, like, he's better than Narde in every way, so. Leek's only beating him because he's actually a defender. But, yeah, I'm going to live with this. I'm gonna live with that. Also, why is Morton not a captain right now? What is this? Why is Vassell the captain of the team? Morton. Cal is that guy right now. Let's see who we got here. Three woes. There you go. Now we got players of the week. Team has room for both Brim and Morton. Extend their unbeaten run to 6 matches. We're on a 6 game win streak in terms of the league. And we helped out Northampton. Ooh, one win will tie us. We have to hope that we win. I mean, that's not a guarantee. We're streaking right now, but that's not a guarantee. And we also have to hope that Mansfield City loses. And I don't know who they play, so. And that's going to be rough. Oh, I can see the schedule right here, actually. February 18th. Let's see who they play. If they play. Do they play? I don't think they do. Oh yeah, they do. They play Gillingham. That's probably a win. They're 12, 10, and 10. And their goal differential is negative 5, so they're probably going to lose. Damn. That's rough, man. But then they play. Damn. They play Tranmere Rovers. Goal differential is minus 3. They're probably not going to lose for a bit here. I'm going to be honest. They're probably not going to lose for a bit here. Yeah. But Mansfield and Northampton play the March 3rd. So that, I mean, it doesn't matter who wins or loses in that one. We don't really care either way. Game here. They're tired. We're tired. Everybody's tired in this game. Let's just go in. We're tired. We're hurting.
The cameras are fixed to one man in wonderful form. Can he add to his goal-scoring haul today on EA TV?
Cal is 18 goals away from breaking the record, or tying the record. 19 from breaking it. Insane stuff.
What is a perfect night for football? The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And League 2 action is what's on the menu coming up live. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability.
Damn, they're announcing everybody. Chill out.
Echoed by the coaches here today.
Oh, great attacking play.
Come on. Alejandro was supposed to help there. He did not. Lobbing. Yeah, I knew he was lobbing. I knew he was lobbing. Give me that.
Paul Smith. And options in the center. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout.
Ooh, good slide tackle.
Well, he's certainly on fire at the moment. He looks fit, he looks sharp, and he's full of confidence. He's just been too hot to handle, and I fully expect him to score again today and eventually break that record.
Oh, they got it. Oh!
And not cleared away properly.
What great defense.
What? This might have potential. And he's broken free.
Oh!
Oh, good save.
Woo!
Chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself.
Difficult angle right there. But good to stick with it. Oh my god, bro. Dog piles are not necessary. It's good to celebrate, but Jesus, we're fragile. We're made of glass. We got Anthony Davis bones. We need to chill out. Look at this. Boom. That was a good save, and good to stick with it by Soboth. I might call up the other kid, too. I forgot his name. It's very hard to pronounce. His name is very hard to pronounce, but give him a nickname or something. You have to hit the ball ahead right there. Not crossing me. Why are you just standing there, Siraj? Just standing there. Don't back up. Don't back up. Here you go. Here you go. Must be aggressive. They want to be aggressive. We'll be aggressive too on defense. They're struggling to get the ball inside. See what I'm saying? The farther away from the goal is the better. They're struggling. Oh, they're heading it in. They're hitting it to seven. There it is. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. We need taller players. His first goal in 30 matches. We let this man get his first goal of the season.
Well, they know they need to stop him. An alert piece of defending.
It's no fault of our own either. It's kind of messed up. I passed it way too early. That was on me. God. He's trying to do something freaky. Make him back it up.
And he takes it on.
I'm not underestimating this team, man. They are, bruh. They are packing it on for Callum right now.
Rob Hunt.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
Have your wife's ticket, thank you.
John Scott has his wife's ticket now. What's up with these husbands just having their wives' tickets, man? That's kind of messed up. Did they not come together to the game?
Being egged on by the crowd. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Why did he just stop running? He just stopped running. Oh my god, his ankles! Bro, that was disgusting. I'm so sick that we couldn't finish that.
Theo Archibald.
I know where you're going. You're going right back to him, too.
Archibald.
I know where you're going. Run! Why does my team not run?
Running with the ball confidently.
They're so scared to run.
And Barry. Callum Morton.
There to damn. Take it away. Well.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. It's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now. What? Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will they profit from this situation?
Damn!
Looked like an effective counter attack, but brilliantly read.
It's like the game knows I see the gap, right? They see the gap. But I can't capitalize on said gap. God damn it. God damn it.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
Well, that half could have been a lot better. There was a gap there and he just didn't pass it through it. That's fine. That half could have been a lot cleaner, but... Oh, I didn't even see the score! Oh! Wait, no, they're playing Gillingham. They're not playing Tranmere yet.
Second half in prospect.
Good pass. This team is very smart with their passing compared to the last teams that we played.
For the goal that would put them ahead.
Plus, our team is not being very aggressive on defense. I don't know what's going on here.
Determined defending. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Elliot Watt.
Damn. Great leg reach.
He continues his run. Oh, a smart stop.
Woo! Here we go. Number two about to head it in.
And take the lead. Now sending it in.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
First things first, they need possession of the ball. Well, it could be on for him here.
Let's go! Oh my god. Stressful.
He keeps his balance and he finds the back of the net.
He covered his face. Absolutely stressful.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
They're stressed now. Look at this.
Toure. Morton. Promising sequence. Is it going to be?
Barry. No, that's not Barry. That's McClanany. McCallany, or whatever his name is. He just came in.
Well, just look how he holds the defender. He keeps his balance.
Yeah, Morton can sit. Morton can sit. A lot of these guys can sit, to be honest with you. Siraj kind of has to stay in. Siraj kind of has to stay in. Boom. Barry. Can Leek not play right back? I guess he can't. Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Is this fine? I don't even know if this... out of substitutions. All right. That sucks for him. That sucks for him. Good subs, though. Good subs. Good subs.
And he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Goal for Salford City. Back underway. 3-1 the score.
McElhaney. That's his name. McElhaney.
Paul Smith.
Thank you, announcer. McElhaney.
And players waiting in the center. They do pass the ball with authority.
I do. Come on, man. You know who they're going to. You see it happening. That was...
great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it.
That was sad. Thank you.
Edmund Addo.
Weak pass, Brim. What are you doing? Good interception, though.
Chance to do damage. Can he finish?
Good interception, though. McElhaney, another one. McElhaney came in. Scored two quick ones.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good. Which
absolutely disgusting business. At 69 minutes. Nice. Colin? Is that his name? Colin McElhaney? He looks like a Colin.
Just 20 minutes.
He looked the type. Is that a foul? That's a foul, isn't it? Yeah, it's a foul. They're probably going to give me a yellow. That's offsides, dog!
Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
What?
I passed it right to him. I looked him right in the eyes and passed it right to him.
Firing it towards goal.
Woo!
Ball is loose.
He tried to go for that power joint. I feel him. Bro, Leek's passes? What is that? I'm doing like full power too for him. What is that?
Charlie Kelman.
You have no leg strength? Oh, he crossed us. He deserves that goal. Yeah, he deserves that goal. He absolutely juked us. Look at this.
Oh,
look at that. He juked me for sure. I don't know if he juked the computer, but he definitely juked me. I blame Dog, man. I forget his name already. Oh my god, he got bodied. That's crazy.
Magnificent defending. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors in command, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart.
Another one! Oh! I should have done the cheat. I should have done the cheeky shot. We won, though. It's definitely over.
A very good tackle. A foul at
Pau on who?
Free kick given.
You're drunk! You have been drinking! Hop off the wagon!
And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Can he get one back?
Oh god, the lawnmower is back. The lawnmower is back. Oh god, that is so loud.
What a chance that was.
Addo, just not looking confident in possession.
I blame Brim, man. Leek is everywhere right now. I don't know what's going on here. Wrong direction. God damn it. God damn it. That would have been a Brim. That would have been a brim score right there.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
Come on.
Addo.
Damn.
And so the referee.
Whatever, we won. It's over. It's over. Go home.
For the visitors.
Well, this was always going to be a test of their attacking qualities, but I thought they were brilliant today. They totally outplayed a very good
We have no fear. Cero mierdo. We're at the point now where we can actually sit Callum down for like a whole second half, and we still like hold on.
We've got some questions for you.
That's good stuff, man. That is good stuff. Look pretty shaky at the back. Yeah. We have to deal with him being out, you know? I don't know how that was a negative, to be honest with you. My drift, man. My drift is drifting.
Thank you. That's
all right. I mean, hey. Hey, we tough for first, baby. Look at that. From 24th to first place. You got to love it. Hey, man, don't be too hard on yourself. I don't really expect much from you. My thing is going down. I don't know what's going on there, but it's going down. I don't know why that is. My confidence rating. It's steady dropping. It has been dropping. I think it's been 5 days. Is Wad good? Yeah, Wad's good now. Okay. I kind of like McCallany. McElhaney, or whatever his name is. I forgot it already. I kind of like him over Bolton. Not going to lie. How old is he? That will determine if he plays. Or if he stays. Because then I could have just sold Bolton. Honestly. He's 30. Oh, his contract expires in 5 months. He doesn't matter. He doesn't matter. His contract expires in 5 months. Never mind. Cooking. Everybody is healthy. Everybody is stamina is good. Coming up Millhouse right now. I'm playing pretty good. If that means that. Yeah, I'll think about it. I don't know how much money I have. Damn, I probably should have. Damn. I kind of want to keep Barry. And I know his contract is up. Or coming up, and I know he's listed. He's not ours. I would actually like to keep Barry because he's 19. So, kind of. You know what? Nah, never mind. We'll lose him because we got the kids down here. We could easily lose him. I don't care. Look at this guy, killing it. Do I have anybody else whose position I'm changing? I don't know if I'm... Oh my god, all these guys have the same last name. I just now noticed that. Is there relation here? All these guys got the same last name. And these two dudes, they look alike. They look very similar. You got these guys gotta be brothers, man. They all have to be related in some form or fashion. That is not a coincidence. The Nkosi family. They're all from the same country, too. No way that's just a coincidence. These guys have the same last name, too. There is no way that is just a coincidence. Are these common names? What? What the hell? I wanted to change. I wanted to see if I could change positions, though. That's really what I came in here for. Changing him to a right. Am I changing him to a right back? Yeah, I am. Okay. Right wing. That is spooky. That is very spooky. 24 points, Sutton. We win this game. Did they end up losing that game? Is that why? Did they end up losing? I think they lost. Did they lose that game? They tied. They're tying with the teams that they play. That's crazy. Oh, they play today. I'm tripping. Play today. They play on. Them tying against the last team that they played, whoever they played, is huge. So we win this game, we move up. So we have to hope that they draw. If they win, we still tie. But we have to win this game. That's pretty much it. We have to win this game. No, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Why is Cal's jersey never hung up there? Oh, player of the month shortlist. What? Oh, Alejandro's on it. I'm surprised Cal isn't on it. I'm actually very surprised. Alejandro has been killing it though, so you know. Let's go, man. We're going. He's the highest on. All right, hold on. I might have to make him our captain. What the hell? He's a 73 overall. Hold on. He might have to be our captain. Or our goalie. We can make our goalie our captain. Riznik is holding it down. But we move.
Our camera's on one man in imperious form.
35 goals.
Can he add to his total today? On
17 more goals to go to tie the competition record.
The fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats.
Every time we're home, it rains. I don't know. I mean, usually rain is like a bad omen, right? But we've been winning a lot at home, so can't be too bad of an omen. Out of bounds. Look at this.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere.
Damn.
All the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Bissell is always there.
Ahmed. And Barry.
No! You hit it too hard, you goof! Okay. I need to chill, man. They're trying to hurt us. This is an amazingly out of bounds. This is an amazingly aggressive game, and it's only been 8 minutes, and they have already almost been called for like 5 fouls. Insane stuff.
Well, they can't exhale just yet. Here they come again. Can he do it to take the lead?
Damn, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I was not ready.
Well, a goal update for us to know about. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Liverpool Town. It's now 1-0 with 11 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Can he play it in? Top class defending.
Our defense has been otherworldly, though. Like, give credit where credit is due. A part of our game that used to be, like, struggling. That's offsides. I'm surprised they didn't call it. I'm very surprised they didn't call it. Very surprised they did not call that. Alejandro on board. Very shocked they didn't call offsides. Well, it's close. It's close. It is close. 1-0. This is a team we should beat. I'm not saying they're bad. I'm not saying they stink. I'm not saying they're poo-poo. I'm just saying this is a team we should definitely beat. Respectfully speaking. Not saying we're better than them. I'm just speaking pure. Okay, what the hell? That was... I'm just speaking purely off seeding.
We're making high pressing work for them here.
You know, we're tied for the first seed, and they're doing shit like that. Like, come on, man. This is the team we should beat. They're where we were 3 months ago.
And a strong tackle. He has teammates around him.
Down bat. Oh.
And reading it absolutely superbly.
See, they're not used to playing in the rain. Rain is our vibe. We want rain.
And space to cross it. Well shown inside.
That is not who I wanted to pass it to. I know you saw Cal right there.
This looks promising.
Damn.
An alert piece of defending.
Bro, the crowd gets so turned up when we're attacking. Like, obviously, right? But, like, it's insane. The difference from, like, the beginning of the season. It's actually pretty sweet. Damn. Like, look at them. There's not a person sitting down over there. I love it. Oh, my God.
And foul it is then.
They didn't need to call that. They could have let that slide, but, I mean, hey.
Well, just the tackle that was needed.
He wasn't ready. He actually wasn't ready. It wasn't even me. He wasn't ready. Come on, Vassell, do what you do, baby. Do what you do, baby.
Can he make it count? And a goal. Yeah.
Miguel.
So the ball
we go.
Again,
damn.
Barry.
All right, can y'all stop passing that to each other?
Now, let's see what they can do here.
Alejandro, oh my God, oh my God.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Hey, man. My guys, man. Well, Alejandro's kind of stepping into his own. I love it. I love to see it. All right, we just gonna let him run through. That's what we doing. Dude, Ahmed was such a great pickup. Oh my God! Like, look at how much he hounds the defense. Damn. That was on me. I led up by aggression.
So underway again at 2-2.
Easily get that back though.
Morton.
Hello?
Just the challenge that was required. Oh, surely. What a
damn
chance that was. Keeper has the ball.
I'm being an annoyance.
Randall. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
See, look at this.
Oh, no stopping it.
No! Barry smoked it. We have to win this game. This is like ridiculously important.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store.
My God, look how much space he has. He saved it twice. Woo! I really gotta change, like, who's inbounding and all that. Like, I have not changed that since the beginning of the season. I have vastly different people on my team now. I don't know how these aren't offsides. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my God, salsa dancing. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's dangerous, jumping on somebody's back like that, and he's not aware.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been.
Ooh, number five helped me out on the offsides call.
Well, Well, the action underway once more.
There's not a person sitting down right now. This is actually kind of crazy.
Now can they make something happen?
Really kill me.
A really top-notch piece of defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? And he's made headway.
I didn't have to pass that there, but oh, yeah.
Well,
on what?
To be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
What? They called that offside call so late. I didn't have to pass that to Soboth, but I thought he would, like, you know, I thought he would run ahead a little bit.
Well, they have it again.
Okay. That's fair.
Now potential danger.
Oh! They scored again. Oh. That was on me. User error.
Now sending it in.
Every time. It never fails, dog. It never fails.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
It never fails, man. Those corner kicks. They're the death of us.
The pass could do damage. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Barry. And he keeps going. Can they take the lead here? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Our attack is good though. That's why I'm not really stressing it. Our attack is like crazy.
For the short one.
Okay, I could have sworn I passed that, but that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's offsides. That not offsides?
He's got to have a go here.
Woo!
Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper.
They will not get the lead. I promise you this.
Callum Morton.
Damn.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Come on, man.
Morton.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Must take the lead here.
Oh, that was, I don't know why that was so funny. I don't know that. Some, you just gotta laugh. He's just always in the right spot at the right. This guy is ridiculous. You just gotta laugh.
That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
You just gotta laugh, man. That's funny.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end.
What a game this is, by the way. This is an insane game. This is an insane game.
Dennis in possession. There's a slide draw pass.
Oh, we both missed it right there. I don't know what happened there. There was a point when they were attacking that no one had the ball.
What? Excellent defending.
Damn.
Well, time for a scoring update because things are changing. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Warsaw. They're back in this now.
This team wants to be disruptors, man. They want to be. They want to upset.
A real opening now.
Offsides!
Just as he was ready to pass.
Ah! We're just trading baskets right now, man. Trading buckets.
And Smith.
We could have got that. I'm not going
to
lie.
To be late excitement. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And get
damn.
Away.
Gave it right away. Gave it right away, man.
On the offensive. But really sticking to the task defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they forge ahead?
Let's go! Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. What? This game is stupid. This game. They're going to come right back with it, too. I imagine they will. This game is stupid. This is dumb as hell. I imagine they will come back with it.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Lee Angle. Well, not hard to read.
Oh, well, I mean.
And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
The kid! His first goal! Oh, my God, what a... Bro, that was beautiful. What a cut he just made. Oh, that's so sad.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure. He shows great composure to hit the target.
Oh, man. Not it. It's over. Yeah, that's it. Doesn't even matter. His first goal.
And space for them here on the flank.
I don't even know why they're... Get out of here, man. What a game. 6-4. What a game. Just ping-ponging goals. And then the kid Smith. Orton had like 3 assists. He had 2 goals, 3 assists.
Times in this particular match, didn't he, Stuart?
Well, I would say he was average today, but he can't
average
every week. He just did a good job for the team.
That's got to be sarcasm. Gotta be sarcasm. Look at this man's numbers. 159 passes. Oh my god. Perfect match rating. 2 goals, 3 assists. And he said this man was average. He called this man average. He had 2 goals and 3 assists. I don't know, man. That don't seem too average to me.
Some questions regarding the match.
I couldn't have asked for more. I legitimately could not have asked for more from him. I would have been happy with just 2 goals. Why is morale so low, though?
Thank you for your time.
Because of the old guys that feel like they should play. But, I mean, they... Hey, big W's, and they won their game too, so we scored 103 goals in this season. We scored so many goals that that the number has to be dragged down. Is it like that here? Yeah, all right, good. It's not like that there. I was about to say. All right. I mean, that's huge, man. That's huge. Let me see, where's the kid at? Where is he at? He's still, yeah, alright, he's still working. I can change this though, right? Should probably change it. He's not even like, honestly, he's probably not even a striker. He's probably something different. Probably a playmaker. I change him to a center fielder. I'm gonna change him to a center forward. Let's see how he works as a center forward. See if we can develop other parts of his game. fully rested. I think, no, this is a league game. I think after this game is the cup game, and then we finish out the month, and then we have two. Call it after the cup game. Ow. Had to tell you. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, they're, oh, he's done scouting. I don't really need any more academy though, because I'm filled up. Oh, here you go. Didn't change his overall though, but it'd get better. Look at this. That is what he's going to be doing. I want him to be a target guy. A bombarder. Sometimes all it takes is just changing their position, man. That's all it takes. Box to box. Wish you could, like, sort through, like, okay, here's his speed. Kind of just focused on speed right now. He's pretty good. He's pretty awesome. Abilities kind of stink right now, but with time, he will improve. How's the Cozy family doing? Y'all doing all right, man. He has 1 week and then I can top into it. Do they play on the 25th? I don't think they play on the 25th, do they? Yeah, they do. They play Transverse. Play Tranmere. Hopefully Tranmere gets an upset.
Well, what a game we have.
We become the sole owner.
Today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action.
We're on the road. Honestly, it doesn't even matter if we're home or on the road. We're balling.
I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with
a stop. Chill.
At the ready is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
I think that was the most off days we've had in a very long time. That was like six off days in a row.
Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, they're a man down. They're a man down. Attack.
Now we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott.
Oh, I didn't lob it. I meant to lob it. It did not happen that way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
I just boomed. I didn't even mean to aim over there. That was my bad. That was actually my fault.
Connor Hall. Determined defending. He's in behind. Oh, good looking cross.
Damn!
What an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
That was a good header too.
Options in the center. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Yes, it has. Barry making his presence known. It's gonna suck when he has to leave, and then we're gonna replace him. It's gonna suck, but you know, it is what it is. I'm gonna probably make some. I'm probably gonna replace Soboth with him, and then move the kid that's in the youth academy. Probably gonna replace Soboth with him. Just move Soboth to the midfielder position. Damn, we put our goalie in harm's way right there.
So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1 here. He's beaten his man.
Well, he was oh! What?
be able to trouble them to take the lead.
I could have sworn I came up with that ball, but I guess not. Oh, here we go, dude. Here we go. Header. This is so stupid. This is so dumb, dude. Actually stupid. Delivering it. Cleared off the line. High class defense. This is so dumb, dude. But it wasn't a taxing save. Surprised they didn't score there, I'm not going to lie.
Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that was put
in the hand. That's all you got to do, man, just pass it around. Pass, shoot, you know what I'm saying? The PPS, constant ball movement, keep moving around until a man gets an open basket. It's that Golden State Warriors offense, man. Good deflection. Now get back to where you are supposed to be. Oh my god, bro! How was that not anything, yo? That is crazy. They knocked my player down. Header. Here we go. This is so stupid. Oh, thank God. They knocked my player down. Look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! Woo! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. Rev up that engine. Rev up those fryers. Let's go, man.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and it's a great finish.
Woo! That was a good counterattack, too. And finds the back of the net. It's a marvelous goal. We're going to miss you, Barry. Guys.
And he read it superbly. Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
Yep, it's a goal for Northampton Town.
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. Able to close.
Poor Alex. Poor Alex. Is there something supposed to be right there in the scoreline update and like underneath the score?
I never like cutting off Alex, but sometimes we have to do it.
No, I should have lobbed it.
When things are happening. To confirm for you, the home side were able to find the back of the net.
Yeah, I knew you were passing it right there. It's a good looking ball. Damn, they scored. Good save. I gotta remember, we don't have Cairns anymore, so Rinsick actually saves the ball sometimes. Except when there's a header. Oh my god, we got a header. We staved one off. Crazy stuff, man. Come on, Alejandro, you're faster than him. You're faster than him. You can outrun him. Oh, I tried to do the cheeky one. So good there. That's a fantastic stop. Played over. Let's go! Turnabout is fair play. Wad.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so.
Oh my god. The header cheddar. Let's go. All right. 4-1. Hopefully we can hold on, you know. They're known to blow leads a bit. Damn, man. This is what I'm talking about, dog.
Elliot Watt. Homam Ahmed.
Damn. Couldn't make it happen. I don't think he had enough oomph behind his boot anyway. I think that's why, because he didn't have enough power behind that shot. So oh my god.
perfectly positioned to take it away.
Come on. Catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him. Come on, Vassell.
He continues his run, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Oh, oh, that's not good.
Think it's on. Gives it a go. Can they cover up? A corner will ensue.
Damn. I hate this shit, man. I hate this so much. Header. There it is. Oh my god, what a save. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. I'm going to stand on this side. They just completely missed. They didn't even hit anything.
The visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well. Their movement's been good. And they've been well worth their lead.
Yeah, we've controlled most of the possession.
Yes, it's so true. For once,
most part.
They find themselves in defensive mode.
Damn.
And a throw in to Salford City. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Come on, brother. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. Come on, brother.
Too much space.
Boom! Barry has three goals. Barry be getting off sometimes. He be getting off sometimes. You know, some light. Three goals, some light in the game. You know what I'm saying? Some light.
He does well to find that bit of space in the box. And then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Noah Chilvers. And quite simply wide of the target. And Barry into the advanced position, chance to finish.
Bro, that was the wrong person, man. That was to Alejandro. How would I pass on the whole other side where he's not even in position to score? Dude, this guy has a boot. Damn.
And he's lost custody of the ball here.
Damn. This is something. This is something.
Another goal to update you on. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
All right, hold on. We're up 5-1. Why don't I take some people out here? I could take some people out here. We're up 5-1, man. Let me make some subs. Out the star pupils. Take out the star pupils. Wait, what am I doing? Fuck, get your ass back in there.
Yep, it's another goal for Barrow.
Poor Alex. She's gonna get interrupted again.
Apologies to Alex for having to cut her off. To clarify,
no, you're not. Stop lying.
Have been able to find the net, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1.
No!
He really should be doing more to work.
Oh my god, that was perfect.
And the substitution will occur now.
Damn. That was perfect, man. That was unfortunate. Huh?
Free kick awarded.
That's for me though, right? Yeah, I was about to say that's hey. Why is he coming out of the goals? Why so much?
Just 10 minutes to go.
Right. What a knock.
And he saw the situation developing. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, time for a scoring update because things are changing. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott. Oh, what an opportunity!
Poor Alex. Poor Alex. Poor Alex. She didn't even get to talk that time. 6-1 again. This man says apologies to Alex like 5 times in a game, man. At this point, you could hold your sorries. I'd be mad. Oh my god! Yo! Yo! Rev up those Friars!
Well, we can take another look now. It's boop! A wonderful interplay between the boop! Two of them to start the move. And then
boop!
The goal, it just goes for power and
goal! Nah, I'm done. My god, man. This is insane. Alejandro's becoming like kind of more like Morton.
The electronic board has been held in the air. It should be. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
I gave these boys 4 minutes. 4 minutes is crazy. Do you see the score? You're going to give us 4 extra minutes? Anything to get them too, huh?
Oh, great vision.
Anything to get them too, huh? Get these losers off my field, man. Actually, this is their field. Get these losers out of our field now. This is ours now. Look at Barry. Shout out Barry, man. He's putting on clinics before he leaves. He's showing us what we'll miss. What a game. Hold on. Mansfield tied! 1-1! Tranmere, I think. Oh my god. We are the first seed. Look at this. Oh. Hold on. Look at this. The sole owners of the first seed. Gotta love it. Now let's look at this, actually. Emirates Cup. There are only 8 teams left. We're facing like the top teams now, like these like Liverpool, Man City, Everton. Like we're facing good teams now. We're in the big leagues. Fulham, you know. Newcastle United, Aston Villa, Leeds United, West Ham, like facing Premier League teams. So kind of spooky. Spooky hours, man. It's getting a little scary over there. They moving kind of different over there. Alright, so I want to change Soboth first off. Get him from our right wing. Attacking midfielder, if I can. Ten weeks. That's fine. 10 weeks is perfectly fine with me. And then I can bring. I don't even know how to pronounce his name. I'm not even gonna. Simfiwe? Chabalala? Shabalala! Assuming that's his name. I'm not gonna have him be a center forward for that long. He's going to be swapped to like a left or a right winger. It's. He's not gonna. This is purely just for his development. I'll think about it. I already know what text he's gonna send me. Think about it, man. Probably should have sat those guys, but because we're a little tied, but I mean we're also not. But oh, they're home. They're home, but it's raining. It is raining, and you know how we are in the rain. Three goals in the last three games. That's light, man. 3 goals in 3 games? That's light. That is absolute light work. How are they home and they get ball first? Isn't it usually the road team gets the ball first? It's Stuart Robson, and we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16 just moments away. We're playing with house money right now, as far as I'm concerned. Like, this is the round we were supposed to make it to. We are absolutely playing with house money. We're 90 minutes from finding out. It should be a great game. Ben Pearson. These guys are having a hard time getting in there. Bro! Alright. That was tough. Oh my god. Chill. Oh, mad aggressive. Callum Morton. They're probably going to lose this game. They're leagues above us, man. Campbell. We are now ready for this team. Well read to win possession back. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Will they get themselves left? No, I tried to pass it to Cal. That would have been a goal. Let me stop talking, man. Like, we can't win. Come on now. Oh, big chance. We got Callum Morton on our team. Can't win. Let me hush up. Just look at this again. Team leagues above us. My morale was a bit shaky. That's what it was. They scored that first goal in like 7 minutes. What an emphatic finish that is. We're not going to be able to stop them, though. That one I know for sure. Defensively, this team is not to be stopped. And that is how to block. That's us, right? That's a goal kick. Last of all, so a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Well, he knew he had. There you go. No! That was a stop right there. We finally got one. There you go. Woo! Scrassful. Mustard or ketchup. Callum Morton. Okay. And it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Well, sensible refereeing, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Yeah, that's very good. He let the play continue and then came back for the earlier challenge.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can he take advantage?
Let's go. Barry again! That's Soboth. I forgot the gloves. But Barry's there to meet him. The twins. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal. Very good goal. Damn right. He's got to lob it to the left side because the left side is open. Or the right side, it's whatever. Can they create something from here?
No!
Uh-oh. Is that a red or a yellow? Oh, it's a warning. All right. Yeah, all right.
Just a rebuke.
All right.
Rather than a caution, Stuart.
That's fine.
Well, it's not a bad tackle, and the referee's got that right.
Yeah, it's not a bad tackle. You're damn right.
Oh, surely.
Yes.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equalizer.
Callum Morton. Well, they keep passing away.
Damn.
Well, they were very patient.
That first pass was a mistake. It was supposed to be to Alejandro, but it was not.
Now a decent position.
Another one! Let's go!
Well, as you can see,
oh my god!
The, end, but I think
the underdogs! Yo, man. Look, as long as we keep... I don't even care if we don't win the cup or not. I think if you win the cup, you get like 4 mil in transfer money or something. Some crazy amount.
Well, the visitors, as
but
you can see, haven't enjoyed
this is crazy. This is like sending a message right here.
Their counter-attacking has been excellent.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Still alive. Well,
damn.
An opportunity, but really good defending,
damn.
You've got to say. Opportunity. Oh, he couldn't out.
Get it off! Oh my god, you gotta love it. You gotta love it.
A real difficulty keeping the ball.
You gotta love it. You gotta love it.
The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Bro, our defense. Our defense, though spotty sometimes, that I'll admit.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because
when it's time to lock in.
And from there, he never looked like
they lock in, my brother. They lock in.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline...
4 goals in the first half after they bounce us with 1 in 7 minutes. We respond in kind.
This attack looks highly promising.
Oh, that was a good... That was a good block, yeah, because that was about to be a header. I was about to head that.
And a tidy tackle.
This is why I got Ahmed, bro. This is why I got Ahmed. That's a foul, but I mean, hey, it's whatever. I'm just sliding now. I'm chilling.
We'll have one additional minute.
Sliding on your dumb air.
Selena.
Come on now, blow it. It's been 2 minutes. They're not scoring, dog.
Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive. A smart shot here.
They gave him an extra 2 minutes after that extra 1 minute.
And that will do it for the first half.
But they wanted them to score. That was crazy. Whew. I'm afraid to make a substitution. I'm not going to lie. I think the one sub I can make, this one, I can sub him out for Bolton. Even then, I'm like, you know what? We'll play it by ear. We'll play it by ear in the second half. We'll play it by ear in the second half.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Can they get in behind them? Well, he's...
No!
That hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, that was the chance for the hat-trick. But the way he's played, he's surely going to get it today.
That's pain.
They will now make use of the substitute's bench.
Ahmed wanted to get there. He wanted to score.
Tyrese Campbell.
Are we here?
Selena.
We here, boy. We here.
Degree of difficulty to get a volley like that, and it
Yeah, we can replace Touré. We can replace Touré.
Right, that's a great effort on the volley.
And time for the change now.
Going.
Barry. And it might be. Oh,
no! I could have came in a little closer.
A good strike from him.
That was good passing too. Well. Yeah.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And still dangerous. Well, threat averted.
Damn. I feel like that was a goal and I wasted it. I feel like that was a goal and I wasted it. Oh my god, I put it in the hands of a scorer.
Callum Morton. Barry. Dangerous looking attack.
Oh!
The situation defensively and did his job.
Alright. Sorry, we're still in it. Well, I mean, obviously we're still in it, but I mean.
Tom Edwards. Pearson.
They're perfectly fine. It's not like we have blown a 4-1 lead before. It's not like there's precedence there.
Being egged on by the crowd. It's still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
No!
The high press was very much on.
Damn.
Magnificent challenge. Lewis Baker. ...20 minutes remaining. Nicely saved.
Scared, man. I'm booming this one.
He's fired over the corner.
Oh! Oh!
And the danger is averted.
I know they got headaches.
You could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And the counter attack.
Ew, man. I don't like the way, like, when you slide, I don't like the little sound it makes. We are literally tied for passing right now. It's insane.
The keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Having won the ball,
that was a bad pass. That was a bad pass. That was, bro. What was that?
Happy to take on the shot.
I'm surprised that wasn't a penalty.
Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Oop, not a penalty, but a free kick.
Gale.
There's no way we let them score 3 goals in 10 minutes. They're uber aggressive right now.
Callum Morton. Might be a chance here.
Oh my god, bro. That's the third goal that I just like. Sub these guys out. Guys, it's not going to make a lick of a difference because. Bro. My stick drift, please. Not going to make a lick of a difference in terms of stamina. I mean, it might. Who knows? Barrage can stand. It's just the midfielders. Boom. Hold on. Self with confusion. Oh, wait, can Wad? Yeah, Wad can play that position, can't he? Wad play like all this? I've hit myself with confusion. I'm... Uh-oh. This is fine. I could have... Like... I'm missing somebody. Somebody's not in the rotation that should be. Right? Am I tripping? I feel like someone's missing. It's Bolton. Oh, okay. All right. He's not in the right spot. I see now. I see the mistakes that were made here. This is fine. This is fine. Huh? What's going on here?
Go to the bench at this.
Add confused.
Clucas. Gale.
Oh, through the legs. Oh, I don't know what he was trying to do.
Find his teammate.
Damn.
Baker. It's with Selena.
Get excited all you want. They ain't scoring. And if they do, they ain't winning.
Gale. Terrific block. Denied again.
Damn, they tried. They tried. Yeah, see, it was kind
of
pointless.
Get on the end of this. A very effective clearance.
Damn, he hit it at the last minute. What an L.
What?
Over. Let's go. We don't tie, so we don't have to replay it. Let's go.
They controlled the game from start to finish. They created numerous chances, and they dictated.
Let's go.
A very comfortable win.
That's huge. They controlled most of that game, too, which is actually kind of... Didn't feel like it. Whew! We don't have to replay it. That's huge, man. That's big time.
Some questions regarding the match?
We're in round six. We're in round six. We are in the final four. Was eased off in the second half. No.
That's it.
I don't even know what that means. What's that supposed to mean? What are you trying to say? Manager of the month. Big Tom. We Big Tom. Manager of the month. I can't believe this. Oh, he's a 61 overall now. Right time. I need more games. Yeah, that's my bad. I didn't make the substitution at... Actually, my bad. I will... Match rescheduled. Ruh-roh. Tournament prize money, we got 210,000. Let's go. That brings us to $824,000. Actually, I don't think we get that money to the end anyway, so. Alright, we're in good shape right now. New month. We're in the home stretch right now. Yep, they did. They rescheduled it. The home stretch. Final 2 months. March, April, and then one game in May. And then the playoffs, I would assume, so. I was going to do something, but I completely forgot. Oh, yeah. First, I want to see the stats. That wasn't what I was going to do, but look at this. Alejandro and Zendaya's... Or Alejandro and Zendaya's. Alejandro and Cal leading the league. Goals. Cal, Barry, and Alejandro. Cal is double second place. This is insane. Cal leading the league in assists. with Barry and Alejandro and Bolton. And we've got two people in top five and four people in top ten. Insane. Clean sheets. Yeah, we can't get that. We're not that lucky. That lucky to get that. You know, somebody always scores one. Longer on this list either, so. I mean, we're in good shape. Let's look at the Emirates Cup. Emirates Cup, Solboth and Cal leading the pack in the Emirates Cup. Above all this competition. Like we're going up against, like, people in the Premier League. There are people already in the Premier League that we are playing. Liverpool, you know what I'm saying? Four people in the top four. We have... Cal is leading the way in the Emirates Cup again, and Alejandro right below him again. Brim. You know. Clean sheets. We also, I mean, we don't have that either here. I just got one. Red cards. We haven't got. We haven't played. Actually, we got booted from here. We lost this. Damn, we could have won. Man, if we would have won this cup and the Papa John's cup too. That's unfortunate. We were in a lot of tournaments that we just lost. But, I mean, we're winning the Emirates Cup. The Emirates Cup is huge. At the top of the standings in terms of the league. So, we're in good shape right now. Feeling good. We're playing good. And we're looking good while doing it. Yeah, you know, this is a good session. This is a good session. I don't think we lost in this session, actually, did we? Came to a draw. That was the most streaking right now. We're feeling good. Yeah, this was fun. You know, the course of this session, we claimed the first spot in the standings. We're in the final four. The Emirates Cup. That's what I wanted to look at. I want to look at the Emirates Cup. We're in the final four of the Emirates Cup. Final four matchups, that is. We're in the final eight. This was 16, right? So. The final eight. The Elite Eight. Going up against Newcastle United. All that's left is Liverpool. Man City got bounced by Everton. The only big team, really, is Liverpool. The big team, really. So, I mean, we could win. We could win this. But yeah, that's it for this session. Did I save it already? I don't know if I saved it already. I'm going to do it again. Yeah. So, until next time, you know, remember to hydrate and drink water. I'm about to drink some. Hydrate, drink water, take care of your mental health. And until next time, when we play Swindon to continue this run at the title in the playoffs. Love you. Till next time.